run, I will climb, I will soar. I'm undefeated, oh. Jumping out of my skin, pull the cord. Yeah, I believe it.
Hello guys, good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Today, magluluto ako ng adobo na manok na may itlog. So, let's on our fire. Put some oil. I already marinated my chicken here last night. It's about a kilo of chicken. So I just wanna pan fry this to make it brown. About 1 or 2 tablespoons of sugar, depending sa tamis na gusto niyo. Let's add more pepper. Let's cover it, pakuluan na natin yan in few minutes. While I'm still boiling my egg. Ang luto na to. Lagyan natin ng about half cup vinegar, rice vinegar, if meron kayo, or just white vinegar, it's okay. Pakuluan natin. Ang tips lang sa itlog after you boil it, you drain the hot water and then lagyan mo siya ng cold water for so mas mabilis siya balatan mo. It's easy. Kapag after na binabad mo siya ng konti sa cold water, ayan guys. Yeah. Very easy siya balatan. Napaka-easy niyang balatan. While still boiling, you can add your eggs. Depende sa iyo kung how many eggs you want to put inside. You put it, so the eggs will absorb the flavor too. Ayan, I just put 3 eggs. Pwede mo rin lagyan ng eggs na quail eggs, yung kubo na eggs. Pwede mo rin dyan lagay. Ang sarap na. I like it to make it a little drier. Gusto ko yung sauce talagang malapit sa potsyo. So I will boil it a bit more longer. Depende sa'yo kung gusto mo mas maraming sauce, hindi. Luto na rin siya. Pero gusto mo medyong mas malapit yung sauce. Boil a little bit. About 5 more minutes. If you have, kung meron kang spring onions, pwede mo siyang lagyan ng spring onions for garnishing. Ayan, masarap na siya, guys. Nagugutom na ako. Ready for lunch na siya. Luto na. Kaya, thank you for watching my vlog. So, until next time, please like and subscribe. Thank you, guys. Bye-bye!